Assalamualaikum. Sabah al-khair.
Tribyet.
Assalamualaikum. Subah bakar.
Sawadika.
Mabuhay.
Halina't samahan na naman kami sa isa na namang kawili-wiling 242 segundong video.
Let's have a break!
According to ethnologue.com, there are 7,117 languages around the world. In Papua New Guinea, there are 800 languages, making it the country with the most languages in the list of 200 plus countries globally. The Philippines sits at number 12, having 182 languages from its 7,107 islands.
Hola a todos! Bienvenido a los Martes con Ani. Disfruta viendo este video.
Did you know that in the 19th and early 20th century, Spanish is the official language of the Philippines? It was only in 1937 when the then President Manuel L. Quezon proclaimed Tagalog language as the basis for the adoption of the Philippine national language. It was later renamed as Filipino in 1959 and then became Filipino as per the 1987 Philippine Constitution, making it the Philippine national language. Today, the country has two official languages, the Filipino and English. But of course, as you might already know, aside from the Filipino language, there are other native languages spoken in the Philippines. As of last year, 90% of 109 million Filipinos speak 12 major languages in the Philippines. And each of these 12 major languages has 1 million and more native speakers. So let's start counting. The top four indigenous languages in the Philippines are first, Tagalog, Cebuano, Ilocano, and Iligaynon.
Manatili, Sabahay, Malatiling Ligtas, Salahat.
Pundo sa panimalayo, magpabiling himsog, salamat.
Umiyan tayo laing, tayo babalay tayo, and agal aluwan tayo.
Magtinir lang sa sulod sang balay, kag mangahalong gikita nga tanan.
The remaining eight include Waray, Bicol, Kapampangan, Pangasinan, Maranao, Tausog, Maguindanao, and Chabacano.
Maupay na kinabuhi sa nan, druid pula sugaron na Waray gumawa sa balay, ngan si pagluwag kita tanan.
May ayat nga adlaw sa tanan, tinir kita sa sulod ka balay para sa atin kahilwayan.
Magtinir sa harong, imantinir sa ang kaligtasan.
Magdaton kayo baleyo para pirmi kayong mayap biling.
Stay home labat, ang tayo paway no aliwan sa importante tayo lain tayo.
Sa masa imanto, nakakadun kano sa walay, ago pagilay umani isar kano.
Wasalam!
Tunak amo babay, tunak amo para karayawan, magsukul.
Lenat kanu sa walay, pagingat kanu sukran.
Esta kita na casa, sino man emerhensya para sa leapuera. So there you go, those are the 12 major languages in the Philippines. Unfortunately, out of the 182 languages in the country, there are four extinct languages, which means that they do not exist anymore. These are Dikamay Agta, Katabaga, Villaviciosa Agta, and Tayabas Aita. So truly, the Filipinos from the northern part of the country, up to the busy streets of Manila, and through the scattered islands of Visayas until the southern part of the Philippines, they do speak various languages. But despite this diversity, we are one country, one race, we are Filipinos. So that's another video. Thank you very much for watching. Please do subscribe and do not forget to hit on that notification bell so you will be notified every time we upload a new video. Yaman sinan suportayan layagyo, gawis ay agot ako amin.